The interaction that we had with the Prime Minister was just amazing, because the intent with which the Prime Minister was listening to every single input and the recommendation from the people in the meeting was very deliberate and was very clear that there are big changes coming in India. From an investment standpoint, we are extremely bullish about India because of the steps that the government is taking and because of the entrepreneurial energy and the environment that Startup India has created. We believe that some of the best global companies in the world are going to come from India, and India will be the shining innovation hub in the world of tomorrow. So I'm very excited from the meeting, and I believe that these are the kinds of interactions that really inspire us to bring more capital to India and to back up the great startup entrepreneurs of the country. Bharat is where the action is. The Bharat customer deserves better, and we're going to build the future innovation hub in Bharat. We plan to invest several billions of dollars in India. We already have about $5 billion invested in India. And I won't be surprised if in the next 10 years we invest about $10 to $15 billion in India, because this is one of the most critical destinations for us globally.